wouldn't mind it if I would talk to her. But my confidence is shaken. Did I sleep with her? Did I not sleep with her?
Maybe this is a wake-up call. You know that your whole dating attitude. You're in your 30s and you have never been in a long-term relationship. Can you go from woman to woman, meaningless experience to meaningless experience, never even worrying that it's going to turn into something more serious?
You're right. I love my life. That's a good sleep with her.